You can tell me about all the miraculous things you do. Depart from me, because I never knew you. You healed the sick and you cast out demons, but all I told you to do was to stand out in what you believed in. But you didn't stand out for me, no. You acted like Satan was your homie. You disowned me, act like you didn't know me. And now you're acting like a fake, like a phony. But it's okay, do the things you do. Cause today, right now, it all come back to you. You wanna be my friend and the devil's? You didn't know it then? Well, now you're on that level. We're on a new note, so bring up your tone. You only came to me when you were alone, in a mode of solitude. You wanted to include the world in our duet performance. I was an annoyance then, am I an annoyance now? No? No? Okay, so tell me how. How? I really wanna know how you can lead someone on a road you won't even go. How? You gave up on me, the key to your only successful eternity. How? You thought it would last. You thought living for today would cover up the past. You thought going to church would cover up the last mistake you ever made, but see the set is being cast. And the actors take their places, running around the stage trying to fill the empty spaces, trying to fill the void that determines what their fate is, but their fate should be destroyed, and only one thing left to do is to face it, so face it. Because there's nothing I can do. I let you live your life. I let you run along and choose. Obviously, the choice you made wasn't beneficial. Ladies and gents, time to blow the whistle. Warm-up's over. Preparation's done. The new game is over, and the new one's just begun.